Hi everyone, this is Patty. Many of you will remember that a year or two ago, I did a lot of design work for Meg's Garden in Australia. And Meg and I were chatting the other night, and she has a brand new paper line out, and it is called White Flowers on Green. And she asked me, if I send this in the post to you, would you like to play with it? Well, how can you say no, especially after you see what she sent me? Now, I do want you to know that because shipping is so extremely high from Australia, if you're not living within the country itself, all that I'm showing you here, her papers in her store, are also available on digital download. So you can purchase them, download them to your PC, and print them out at your leisure. So keep that in mind. You can either get the printed, like I have here, or the digital download that you can download and print yourself. So let's take a look and see what her new designs are like. This is a cut apart page with a great frame, some mats here, some beautiful words, a flower, some three little kittens is what this music sheet is. Very pretty. And another cut apart. Isn't this gorgeous? Let me get a hold of it here. I love this postcard here. Isn't that, just look at that. Isn't that pretty? And these butterflies. The older lady, vintage is what I'm trying to say. Vintage ladies here. Another gorgeous heart. So pretty. Then there's some greens with different designs and different shadings. This green has a little bit more gray in it than what this does. Has some white writing on it. This one is really pretty. This is more a sagey green. Look at this one. Love this one. Can you see those subtle shades of the green? Green is such an in color this year. Again, more cut aparts with the flowers and the leaves. Beautiful. I love these purples. So pretty. Another sheet of cut aparts with the ladies in the hats. Oh, what a gorgeous era that was with these beautiful, stunning hats. Another frame, a butterfly, a couple butterflies here. Just some really pretty things. This is a very heavyweight paper. You can see I keep trying to see if there's two pieces here that she prints on. If you do decide to have it printed and shipped to you, you won't be disappointed. It's very nice paper. Here's a border with a green and another one that goes with it. And you can see this almost has a crackle effect. Can you see that in the background paper here? Very, very pretty. Love this flower on the music behind and just a subtle little writing on behind it. Very, very pretty. So many of these would just be gorgeous to take and frame just to go on your wall as they are because they're so pretty. Love this rose in this one. Another rose here with the background. Beautiful flowers here with a little bit different color of a whitewash or a washed out background. You can see where the paint has kind of dripped here and there in the background. So pretty. And another green with some postage stamps and some writing back behind. Very pretty. Leaves on the green and just some subtle little flowers here. This one is beautiful. Another one that you could just print out and frame and add to your craft room wall. Keep smiling because life is a beautiful thing. And there's so much to smile about. Isn't that just lovely? So pretty. More cut aparts. There's the ticket stubs with the different words on them, little tags, a frame, a flower spray, so pretty. And here we have a clock face and a fan, flowers, so many pretty flowers, and some more words. So here you go. Here's a lot in this set. Be sure and check out her page or her store. I'll put the links below the video to the store. Check out the other things like flowers and embellishments and ribbons and all kinds of things that she has besides just the paper. Lots and lots of goodies to tempt you and beautiful things here to make. I don't know whether I'll be making cards or tags or a little booklet or what. I haven't decided yet, but it's all so lovely. I know I'm going to enjoy myself and have some fun with these things. So thank you, Meg, for sharing your beautiful collection with me, White Flowers on Green, and I'll be back in the coming weeks with some projects made with it. Thank you, everyone. Have a happy crafty day. Bye-bye.